This is what happens when you have a pup in the office.